नमस्ते बेटिया, हमेशा खुश रहो। आई एम डॉक्टर सचिन गुप्ता, एचओडी ऑफ मैट्रिया मेडिका, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथिक साइंस, JBWU। टुडे देयर इज अ सेशन ऑफ मैट्रिया मेडिका प्रैक्टिकल एंड आई एम डिस्कसिंग एस्कुलस हिप्पोकास्टेनम मेडिसिन टुडे। दिस मेडिसिन इज वंडरफुल है इन रेक्टल सिम्टम्स एंड हेमोराइडल कंडीशंस। इन द हेमोराइड्स देयर इज अ पिक्यूलियर सेंसेशन सेंसेशन ऑफ स्टिक्स इन द रेक्टम व्हिच इज आल्सो कॉल्ड एज पीक्यूआरएस ऑफ एस्कुलस हिप्पोकास्टिनम। सो इफ यू वांट टू गिव दिस मेडिसिन इन द क्लिनिक्स और इफ यू ऑब्जर्व इफ यू वांट टू compare it from other piles remedies, you can ask patient about the sensation at the time of a stool or after a stool or in the rectal area. If there is a sensation of sticks in the rectum, we can prescribe Aesculus hypocalcinum, but same sticks in the rectum sensation is also found in the Collinsonia medicine. So we can compare and contrast these two medicine in case of sensation of sticks in the rectum. First of all, Aesculus hip medicine have not a particular kind of constipation that is found generally found in the hemorrhoidal cases. So we can give Aesculus in the cases where patient says that the stool is normal, but he or she is suffering from hemorrhoids from long time. So first, the sensation is important. The second is absence of constipation, such kind of constipation. The third is painful, very painful condition due to hemorrhoids. There is marked backache, lumbosacral pain in the hemorrhoidal condition or in female symptoms or in any ailment, there is marked lumbosacral pain present in the Aesculus hip remedy. So we can discuss it other symptoms. In other symptoms, if you want to compare it with Collinsonia, Collinsonia is more useful in marked bleeding with piles. But Aesculus hip is more indicated in the painful lumbosacral region with piles, with absence of constipation, with marked pain after stool. So venous stasis, general varicose vein of purple colored and protruding piles. There is a bunch, blue bunch may be present and backache. Fullness in various parts, dry swollen mucous membrane. Eyes enlarged and lacrimation hot. Rectum symptom is very important in the Aesculus hip rectum. Dry aching feels full of small sticks, that is PQRS, anus raw and sore. Much pain after stool with prolapse. Hemorrhoids with sharp shooting pain up back. Blind and bleeding piles. Worse during climacteric. Large, hard, dry stool. Mucous membrane seems swollen. Obstructs the passage. Burning in anus with chills up and down. So this is the rectal condition of Aesculus hip. And particular dryness and rawness with sticks in the rectum, pain after stool, less bleeding, more pain on the lumbosacral region. These are some combination symptoms present in the piles. Itching also present in the anal region. Stool followed by a fullness of rectum, intense pain on anus for hours. It is also compared with aloes. Aloes have diarrhea and constipation alternate with itching, anus, and fullness. Ignatia, acid muir sensitivity is very high. Even the cloth touches causes pain and sharpness, sharp shooting sensation. Sulfur also have these kind of symptoms where there is rawness, sensitiveness, redness, itching, burning. Prolapse of rectum is also present with the hemorrhoids, with backache. Venous congestion, especially portal and hemorrhoidal, fullness in various parts and hemorrhoidal tendencies. These are some symptoms of asclusive. In the modality section, we have aggravation by walking, aggravation by contact, and relieved by cool open air. So this is the asclus script. In general, it is applicable in low potencies. References taken from Warwick Materia Medica and Allen's keynotes. The session is powered by digital version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. I hope you all are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any doubt, please mention in the comment box. I will resolve it on problem solving there. Thank you.